think it's huge for us to play a team with that much size, athleticism. And I told her, guys, I'd rather play a team like this that's going to make us better in the long run. But they're a really good team, and they got nine guys that can come in and that are big. It's tough to get stops against them, and it's tough for us to score. But proud of our guys. We fought, we stayed together. But in the long run, it's going to make us better.
It certainly wasn't the brightest moment in an already 21-victory season, but West Central certainly derived value from battling a terrific Principia squad. And motivation as well for its next shootout moment, just 2 weeks out at the Superfan, as Ryan Seasting prepares to match hardwood wits with his friend Kevin Meyer.
I got a lot of respect for Kevin, and we kind of bounce ideas back and forth with scouting reports and similar opponents. But he's doing a great job there at QND, great program. They always run good stuff offensively. And that's a great environment to play in. I just keep hoping they continue to ask us to come back. But should be a good environment, especially playing the primetime game against QND at their place.
And while much of the talk this past week centered on Zach Evans becoming his school's all-time leading scorer, it is that other engine driver in Chance Little for the Cougars who may be as responsible as anyone for better balancing West Central's attack.
Chance has really stepped up this year, and he's on pace to score 1,000 points as well. But just his rebounding ability, averaging 10, 11 rebounds a game, getting 5 or 6 offensive rebounds, and him scoring inside just opens, kind of opens things up for other guards and Zach. It makes things easier, but he's playing great for us right now. He's an animal inside. He's physical, and had several other coaches in our area just say they hate playing against him just because he's so physical and he's tough to keep off the boards.
It is a physicality in the paint that certainly seems to be a nifty carryover from the gridiron season.
I think it's helped out a lot. I always preach, especially being in a small school like West Central, we need guys to play multiple sports and just to have enough to fill the team. But being a fullback for us, he was pretty physical on the football field, and no doubt that's translated to basketball as well.